A podcast is a show, such as a radio or TV show, with episodes you can download and play on your computer, iPod, or iPhone, or watch on your TV using Apple TV. Many popular shows, such as programs from National Public Radio, are available as podcasts. The iTunes Store has thousands of audio and video podcasts from all over the world, and every one of them is free. To browse these shows, go to the iTunes Store and click Podcasts. The most popular podcasts are listed under Top Podcasts. To find the top podcasts in a certain category, click the category name. If you want to see just the video podcasts, click Video Podcasts. Or search for a specific podcast using the search field. To find out more about a podcast, click it, or double-click an episode to preview it. When you find a podcast you want, click Subscribe, and the latest episode starts downloading to your computer. When you subscribe to a podcast, iTunes downloads new episodes to your library as soon as they're available. iTunes stores your downloaded episodes in the podcast section of your iTunes library, organized by show. The blue dot displays the number of unwatched episodes. Double-click a show name to see all the episodes. If you stop playing a podcast episode before it's over, the next time you play the episode, it starts again right where you left off.
Well, finally, September the 27th is the 100th anniversary of the first Ford Model T, the quintessential...
If you don't play a podcast for a while, iTunes stops downloading new episodes. To restart your subscription, click the exclamation point next to the podcast. You can cancel a podcast subscription anytime by clicking Unsubscribe. To change how often iTunes checks for new podcast episodes, click Settings. Sync podcasts to your iPod or iPhone, and you can enjoy your favorite shows anytime, anywhere. If you have an Apple TV, you can use it to download podcasts and then play them on your home theater system.
This is Wild Chronicles. I'm Boyd Mapson.